see the no ordinary wolves. As if everyone knows. They've got that primal wolfness to them. But they've also got high culture and art in their flowing through their veins, and they like opera. So it's like, imagine, you know, the mixture of the two things.